Yeah, I see a lot of holes in his game. The man ain't fought in over a year. You know, he's 33. And it's going to take him a lot for him to fill up them holes. And regardless if I win or lose, I handle it like a real champ. I go back, I look at what I did right, I look at what I did wrong, and then I correct those.